welcome back out here for night two, event two for this weekend out here in Orlando. Before we get started, we'd like to thank all those who have served our country. Great. We'd love to thank anyone who served our country. God bless America, huh? And if you are a veteran or participate in the Army, Veterans, Navy, Marines, Air Force, please rise. We're also sorry if the intro is going to be a bit laggy because of me going through the police who play this. We're really sorry. And for everybody, please rise and remove your caps to the sing of our national anthem by Avengers Racing, Wayne G. Hockey, and the Steel Titans Sports League. Please check out these channels. They are really cool, and you're definitely not going to want to miss out on the channels. Now I'm singing our national anthem, Avengers Racing. It's really laggy, guys. I'm really sorry. I hope the lag can stop so I can go in here and get to the mint mark. And get YouTube Premium and get better internet.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand and remove your hats and squid hats as we now present our nation's colors.
Stupid ads. I need YouTube Premium for Christmas. It'll be useful for when I do these type of shows. I forgot to put that on my Christmas wishlist video to get YouTube Premium. But coming out to our track first, also I need a new iPad as well because my volume is broken. But coming out to the track first, this year's World Finals Racing Champion, representing 25 years of Avenger, the leader of Team Scream, this is Jim Kohler in Avenger. Next, representing for his hometown of Orlando and representing Morgan and Morgan, this is Barry Moosauer in Zombie. Coming out to the track next, this afternoon's freestyle winner, the captain of Team Fire, this year's World Finals 23 freestyle champion, this is Tom Menz. MSD. Coming out to the track next, representing Bad Blonde to the Bone Gravedigger for 40 years. This afternoon's Skills Challenge winner, this is Kristen Anderson, Gravedigger. Yeah, it's gonna be super laggy. Orlando, Florida, this is Monster Jam. From Fort Bill, Indiana, this is Jamie Garner and Overboard versus today's afternoon racing winner, this is Corey Rummel and Rage. Here we go. On your mark, get set, go. Your winner is going to be Corey Rummel in Raid. Next up, representing Blonde to the Bone, Gravedigger for 40 years from Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina, this is Kristen Anderson in Gravedigger. Versus this afternoon's overall event champion, Dalton Wildner in Jurassic Attack. Here we go. On your mark, get set, go. Kristen with a pad fast pass, and she's going to get the win and defeat Dalton Wildner in Jurassic Attack. We've got Colton Ard in the Black Pearl versus this year's World Racing Champion from Columbus, Michigan. This is Jim Kohler in Avenger. Here we go, on Mark Zicko. And Colton Ard in the Black Pearl is going to defeat this year's World Racing Champion. Nicer job for Colton Ard. Next up we've got from El Paso, Texas, Lindsey Reed in Monster My Dalmatian. Versus this year's World Finals Freestyle Champion, and from Paxton, Illinois, Tom Mentz, Max D. Here we go, on your mark, get set, go. Oh my, Lindsey Reed going that fast, and is going to upset the professor, Tom Mentz and Max D. Nice job for Lindsey Reed. So we've got Bernard White and Megalodon versus Corey Rummel in Rage to kick off round two. Here we go, on your mark, get set, go. Oh my, Bernard White going over. Crazy and wrecked it for Bernard White, and your winner is going to be Corey Rummel in Rage. Next up, representing Blonde to the Bone, Gravedigger for 40 years from Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina, Kristen Anderson in Gravedigger. Versus the Orlando native, representing from Morgan & Morgan, this is Barton Musauer in Zombie. Here we go, on your mark, get set, go. Struggles here for Kristen Anderson, and the winner's going to be Barton Musauer. And we've got Colvin Ard in the Black Pearl versus Jeff Souza in Rockwell Red. Here we go, on your mark, get set, go. And Colvin Ard in the Black Pearl is going to get the win and defeat Jeff Souza in Rockwell Red. Next up, we have the fastest man in a monster truck representing the Mohawk Nation. This is Bryce Kenny in the Great Clips Mohawk Warrior. From El Paso, Texas, we have Lindsey Reed in Monster My Dalmatian. Here we go, on your mark, set, go. He's proving that he's the fastest man in a monster truck. Your winner is going to be Bryce Kenny in the Great Clips Mohawk Warrior. It's now time for the semifinals. The Orlando native representing Morgan & Morgan, this is Barton Musauer in Zombie versus today's afternoon's racing winner, Corey Rummel in Rage. Here we go. On your mark, get set, go. This is a rematch from today's final round from earlier today, and Barton Musauer is going to go to the finals and defeat Corey. Unlike earlier in the afternoon where Corey Rummel defeats Barton Musauer. Barton beats Corey Rummel just like how he did in the Al Lopez final round. Nice job for Barton. Alright, who will meet Barton Musauer in the finals? Will it be Bryce Kane, the Greatless Mohawk Warrior, the fastest man in the monster truck, and representing the Mohawk Nation? Or will it be Cole Bernard in the Black Pearl? Here we go, on your mark, get set, go. Wow, Cole Bernard with a crazy wreck, and your winner's gonna be Bryce Kenny in the Great Clips Mohawk Warrior. Mm-hmm. Whereas it is now time for the finals here in Orlando. We have Barney Sour and Zombie versus Bryce Kenny and the Great Clips Mohawk Warrior. Here we go, on your mark, get set, go. Wow. This is for his hometown. Your winner is Boring Me Sour and Zombie. Extra job for Boring Me Sour and Zombie for this racing win. He did this for his hometown and for Morgan and Morgan. What another nice win there for Barney Sour and Zombie and here in racing. First racing win here since Al Lopez. What a nice job for Barney Sour. First out here for the Great Flip Skills Challenge. Here comes Jamie Garner and Overboard. Nice little stop right there for Jamie Garner. Nice reverse pop here for Jamie Garner. Nice little combo into a stoppie, and that's going to be the end of the run. Here for Jamie Garner and Overboard.
0-0-1 for Jamie Garner and Overboard. That's going to get up to the lead. Here, Brandon Leader to kick things off is Jamie Garner and Overboard. Next up, here comes Dalton Wilder and Jurassic Attack.
Nice, and he's going to jump it here, and he's got it. On a stoppy, nice and job, and he's moonwalking it. Nice, and it's comboed into a wheelie. Nice and job for Dalton Wilder. He is on a roll here with this two-wheel game here. Oh my goodness, this is gonna pivot, turn this truck around. Moonwalking right in front of the zombie's face here. Somehow gonna combo it here, and he's now walking a wheelie. My goodness, he somehow now comboed into a wheelie again. Oh my goodness, Dalton Wilder and Jurassic Attack. Wow, what a run here for Dalton Wilder, and that's going to be the end of the run here for Dalton Wilder and Jurassic Attack. .5999 for Dalton Wilder and Jurassic Attack. That's going to be good for the lead. Your brand new leader is Dalton Wilder and Jurassic Attack. Next up, here comes Jim Kohler and Avenger. That's a stopping moonwalk combo here for Jim Kohler and Avenger. Nicer skywheeling, and he's gonna save it. Nicer job for Jim Kohler and Avenger.
0-0 for Jim Kohler and Avenger. That's gonna be good enough here for second place. Your leaders will remain Dalton Wilder and Jurassic Attack. Next up comes this year's World Finals Freestyle Champion from Paxton, Illinois, the Professor Tom Menson, Max D.
Mm-hmm.
walking this in really far here. Nicer is gonna set it back down here. One more hit left to go for Tom Menz. Nice stop and moonwalk combo. Walking up the pod here, he's got into a wheelie here in a slight second. That's going to be the end of the run here for Tom Menz and Max D.
9-5-7 for Tom Menz and Max D. That's not even getting up to third place, not up to the lead. You're going to serve Romain Dalton Wong in Jurassic Attack. Next up, here comes Bernard Light in Megalodon. Nice donut here for Bernard Light. And that's gonna be another run here for Bernard Light in Megalodon.
1.301
for Bernard Light in Megalodon. That's gonna be good enough for fourth place, not enough for the lead. Lead your leader, sir, remain Dalton Wallner and Jurassic Attack. Next up, here comes Kristen Anderson in Gravedigger. Nice there, she's got another save off of her reverse wheelie. Nice little job for Kristen Anderson. Nice little save. Nice little tiny bicycle there, and that's going to be the run here for Kristen Anderson and Gravedigger.
7-1-3 for Kristen Anderson and Gravedigger. Not enough of the lead. Your leader still going to remain Dalton Wilder in Jurassic Attack. Next up, here comes Jeff Souza in Rockwell Red. Trying to go for another bicycle, but it's just going to fail. You're right now gonna have to go get this truck towed back to the pits again here. Try to get it fixed. What a crazy wreck here for Jeff Souza in Rockwell Red.
5.118 for Zach Jensen, and I meant to say Jeff Souza in Rockwell Red. Good enough for 7th place. 9 up for the lead. Your leader still gonna remain his teammate, Dalton Wallen in Jurassic Attack. Next up, here comes Lindsey Reed in Monster of the Dalmatian.
Nice little Skybeat off the race lane, and she's gonna save it. Nicer bicycle, and she's gonna combo it into a skywheel off the step up. Nicer job for Lindsey Reed and Monster of the Dalmatian.
8.833 for Lindsey Reed and Monster of the Dalmatian. Not enough for the lead, you're gonna serve our main Dalton Wilder in Jurassic Attack. Next up, here comes Corey Rumble in Rage.
Nice and slack movie for Corey Rumble here in Rage. Nice Saki Moonwalk combo. And that's going to be the end of the run here for Corey Rumble in Rage.
0-0-1 for Corey Rumble in Rage. Rage 9 up for the lead. Your loser remains Dalton Wilder in Jurassic Attack. Next up, here comes Colvin Ard in the Black Pearl.
Nice a reverse popper here and getting the reverse wheelie. Nice they're walking that slap wheelie out. Nice softie, and that's gonna be the end of the run here for Cole Bernard in the Black Pearl. Cole Bernard in the Black Pearl is gonna be a 7.979. Not enough for the lead. Your leader is still going to be Dalton Wilder in Jurassic Attack. Next up, in the Fast Man of Mods and Truck representing the Mohawk Nation, this is Bryce Kenny in the Great Clips Mohawk Warrior. Barry Moussauer and Zombie. Doing the Zombie Arm Swords, Kitty Witty, and the SpongeBob characters. Barry's building up high steam. He's gonna go for a gigantic sky wheelie and get a slack wheelie. Nice to drop for Barry. Nice, they're bicycling and practically almost around the stadium. Wow, what did that guy Barney's longest bicycle ever? Nice, they're bicycle for Barry Moussauer, and that's going to be the end of the run for Barry Moussauer in Zombie. Alrighty, your Great Clips Skills Challenge winner is currently locked in. Your score for Barry Moussauer in Zombie is going to be a 9.202, which means your Great Clips Skills Challenge winner is going to be none other than Dalton Wilder in Jurassic Attack. Nice job for Dalton Wilder in Jurassic Attack. That was a really good skills run here. Especially getting another nomination here of Stadium Two Wheel of the Year award. So that's just what a nice there two wheel competition here for Dalton Wilder. I cannot wait to see what he's gonna bring out here for freestyle. As right now we are entering halftime. We are currently going to get this track worked on and get ready and fix up the freestyle. As well as back in the pits, we have two trucks in the pits here. We have Gravedigger, who broke a front axle here in skills, which locked up her tires while she was doing the bicycle again. And we have Jeff Souza and Rockwell Red back in the pits after they're having a lot of damage to Ben Forlingfar and a broken axle here after her. After that crazy donut crash.
So we're right now going to get these overall points standing added up, get those trucks fixed, and be ready for freestyle. We'll see you guys after halftime. Go get some food, go to the bathroom, go upload to your social media, hashtag Monster Jam, and we'll see you all when we get back. Alright, time to kick off BK Guitar's freestyle competition with Jim Kohler and Avenger. Nice save. Nice donut. Nice sky wheeling. On him for the first backflip of the night. Oh my, he got it into a moonwalk. Oh my goodness, Jim Cole is making the moonwalk and he's cocking the rear steer. Nice job for Jim Kohler. Jim Kohler just got ended out here with a bang. My goodness, look at the save. Oh, no, he fell over. We're pretending like we didn't see that. Oh, he's just gonna roll it here on top of the pod. You're asking me at the time for Jim Kohler and Avenger. 7.787 to kick things off here for Jim Kohler and Avenger. That'll be good enough for the lead. All right, next up, here comes Colvinard in the Black Pearl. Went off the thing. A lot of trucks are going off the side right now, right around here, so we're gonna put a bus right there. Nice donut. He somehow got a double backflip and he's gonna save it. Nicer job for Colvinard. Colvinard just gotta send it now. Oh my goodness, what a save! Come on, Cole.
Mm-hmm.
What an amazing save. And what a good run for Cole Bernard in the Black Pearl.
499 for Cole Bernard in the Black Pearl. That's going to be good up for the lead. Your brand new leader is Cole Bernard in the Black Pearl. Next up comes Corey Rumble in Rage. Nice here, Artie, with a save. A lot of independents have gone out right now so that, in the first part of the freestyle competition. Nice to save from Corey Rumble. Oh my, what a, come on, nice job for Corey Rumble. Oh my, what a nice another save for Corey Rumble. Corey Rumble's having a lot of saves. Look at that great body. He's coming dirty. 30 seconds left. He's lining up for the backflip. Oh no, he's just gonna under rotate it here and roll over. And that's gonna be the end of the run for Corey Rumble in Rage. 6.789 for Corey Rumble in Rage. That's gonna be good enough for third place. Not enough for the lead. Your leader is still gonna remain Cole Bernard in the Black Pearl. Next up onto the track comes Barry Moosauer in Zombie. Nice there, little save for Barry. Nice here, another nice save for Barry. Nice little cross there. Nice air save. Oh no, 30 seconds left, he's just gonna jump it there and crash it. Barry was on a good run here, but he literally just crashed it with 30 seconds left. Really sad and disappointing ending here. Alright, your score is locked in for Barry Moosauer and Zombie. It's gonna be a 7.030. Oh, and that's not going to be enough for the lead. They're just going to remain Cole Bernard in the Black Pearl. Next up, here comes his teammate, Jamie Garner, in Overboard. Nice here, save. Jamie's going after this one here. Mm-hmm. Nice save for Jamie Garner. Oh, Jamie Garner going off the barriers here. Nice to take some donuts, just spraying all the dirt everywhere. 30 seconds left. Nice, and he's gonna nail the 8-pack. Come on, Jamie, let's go. He got this, he's got this one here. Nice, and he's gonna launch it and run straight into Avenger. Nice ending to a run in for Jamie Garner and Overboard. 9.010 for Jamie Garner and Overboard. That's going to be enough for the lead. Your brand new leader is Jamie Garner and Overboard from Fort Mill, Indiana. Next up from El Paso, Texas, here comes Lindsey Reed and Monster by Dalmatian. Lining up for the backflip, he's gonna nail it. Lindsey Reed is not having a run right now. He's got so much pig hair. Nice save. Another nice bicycle here. He's trying to take the lead here. End of time here. She's just gonna go ahead and launch it off the jammer. Nice ending of the run here for Lindsey Reed and Monster by Dalmatian.
9.789 for Lindsey Reed and Monster by Dalmatian. That's going to be your brand new leader. Next up, here comes Jeff Souza and Rockwell Red.
Timer sensing makes its first hit, which is just right here. Nice, they're safe. Rocco Red Truck can launch it here. Is he gonna give a
a bump tackler to his teammate, a thrust attack. Nicer save. 30 seconds left. Nicer save. Nicer save. Nicer launching off the face landing is just gonna park it right there. Really nice answer to run for Jeff Souza and Rocco Red. 7.298 for Jeff Souza and Rocco Red. None of the lead leaders are gonna remain. Lindsey Reed and Monster Dalmatian. Next up, representing being blonde to the bone grader for 40 years from Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina. This is Christian Anderson, Grave Digger. Nice, there's some donuts. Oh my, she's gonna save it off a zombie. The zombie wasn't there, I don't know if she would have saved it. Nice saver, Christian Anderson is throwing down a run. Nice save for Kristen. Nicer job. Kristen's on a rail right now. Same thing she did earlier today. He's gonna hit super hard on that ramp and roll it over, but you want a good run here with Christian Anderson and Gravedigger. 0.003 for Christian Anderson and Gravedigger. 9 up for the lead. Your leader server remain Lindsey Reed and Monster Mud Dalmatian. Next up from Paxton, Illinois, this year's World Finals Freestyle Champion, this afternoon's Freestyle winner, here comes Tom Menz and Max D. Gravedigger has been left onto the track here. It's going to be an interesting option for all the rest of the drivers to come. The Max D, Megalodon, Mohawk Warrior, and Jurassic Attack are all going to deal with this obstacle of Gravedigger being here. Nice air save here for Menz. Nice air with a little hoppy stoppy as he's ready for Monster Jam to call it. He's kind of running into Gravedigger. Nicer stays here, just trying to do a little donut here. Maybe he's gonna nail it.
Mm-hmm.
going lining up here for the transfer. Nicer job. 30 seconds left. Lining up for the backflip. He failed this afternoon. He's gonna nail it. Oh, he's lining up here. He's gonna jump over Grave Digger. Wow. He's gonna crash it and save it. Here's gonna jump over Grave Digger again. Almost jumped over Grave Digger again. Nice, another jump here over Grave Digger. Tom Mentz is gonna save it. That's gonna be the end of the time here for Tom Mentz and Max D.
999 for Tom Mentz and Max D. Not enough for the lead. Your leader still gonna remain Lindsey Reed and Monster Mutt Dalmatian. Next up comes Dalton Wilder and Jurassic Attack. Nice and a little save here. Don't wonder you're going for a stoppie. Don't wonder it's had a pretty good day today. 12 points in one of the skills challenge earlier. Going to get another consistent event where he gets another overall event win. Oh my, what a donut! Oh my goodness, I didn't expect him to land that on the tailgate! Wow! He's even gonna almost jump over Grave Digger and save it again! Oh my goodness, look at this truck doing donuts! He's gonna jump over Grave Digger and barrel roll it! Nice jump for Dalton Wilder in the Jurassic Attack. Oh my goodness, look at that save! Dalton Wilder is pushing it. 30 seconds left. Nailing the mini flip. Nice, they're landing it into a stocky. One last cross right here, for Dalton Wilder. Oh man, they're just gonna throw the truck and roll it over. But what a good run for Dalton Wilder and the Jurassic Attack. The score for Dalton Wilder and Jurassic Attack is gonna be an 8.402. It's not gonna be enough for the lead. Lindsey Reed is still gonna hold on to the lead right now. Next up, here comes Bernard Lai and Megalodon. Nicer donut here for Bernard Light. Oh my goodness, look at Bernard Light save. I think, wow, off of the jump. Oh my goodness, look at him just saving. Look at the shark go. Look at this shark go. Oh my goodness, Bernard Light. Nicer save somehow in a wheelie.
Mm.
30 seconds are left. Oh man, he's gonna try for the main clip, but over rotated. That's gonna be the end of the run for Bernard Light in Megalodon. 7.351 for Bernard Light in Megalodon. Not a friendly leader, leader still Lindsey Reed Monster at Dalmatian. Here comes our last driver, Bryce Kenny in the Great Cliffs Mohawk Warrior. Oh my goodness, look at that bounce and that save. Wow. Oh my goodness, he's gonna save it off overboard. Wow. Wow, Bryce Kenny. Oh my goodness, look at the save. Bryce Kenny, come on. Nice their job leaping it. Nice there, he's just gonna land it wheeling on top of the pond. 30 seconds left. Oh my goodness, Price Kenny. Nice there, he's getting the old backflip. Jumping in here over Gravedigger. So that's gonna be the end of time here. One last one for Bryce Kenny. And that's gonna be the end of the run here for Bryce Kenny. The Great Cliffs Mohawk Warrior. What a good run. It's gonna be an 8.503, which means your BKT Tires Freestyle Competition winner is gonna be none other than Lindsey Reed and Monster Mutt Dalmatian. Nice job for Lindsey Reed. She ended up just, she had a really good run. This is her first win of the season. She couldn't compete this year because she decided to have a new child, which is a big congratulations to her and her family, so she could not compete this year. She came out to Glendale for the All-Star Challenge a little over a month ago. Oh, and now she came back out here in Orlando. Oh, and just picked up a freestyle win here. Yeah, here. Although Lindsey Reed's season may not have been long, it's still been kind of solid here for Lindsey Reed for the few shows she's been in. So really good job for Lindsey Reed getting one out here. Representing for all the ladies out there. They're showing that girls can do it too. Anyway, and just won a good freestyle competition. Everybody pushed their trucks to the limit. They have all night to fix them, getting ready for pit party tomorrow, and then have the final show of the year tomorrow. Everybody's gonna go out for this one. So the final show of the 2022 season, 30 years of Monster Jam, 40 years of Gravedigger. Everybody's gonna push it. So you guys better be ready for tomorrow, because we'll see you all then. We'll come back to you with our overall event standings. Overall event championship winner has been decided. This one's an exciting one, getting a total of 8 points in Spin Master Racing, 7 points in the Great Clip Skills Challenge, and 12 points in the BKT Tires Freestyle Competition. Your overall event champion is Lindsey Reed and Monster Mutt Dalmatian from El Paso, Texas, with a total of with a total of 27 points. Congratulations here for Lindsay Reed. She came back Kirsten, only her fourth event of the entire season. And she's picked up an overall event championship. After not having driven for a year between the All-Star Challenge 2021 to the All-Star Challenge 2022, she came out and she dominated and she did a really good job tonight. Been fast in racing recently. She's had some pretty good two-wheel skills. She's had some really good freestyle. So this is what a big congratulations for Cynthia Gauthier. I meant to say for Lindsay Reed. Congratulations to Lindsay Reed for our overall event championship out here in Orlando. One more show tomorrow. I'm going to get all these trucks in the pits, getting ready for the pit party tomorrow, and be ready to start the final show of the year. And once again, just congratulating Lindsay Reed and congratulations to all of our drivers. They really threw down tonight in freestyle. So guys, we'll be seeing you all tomorrow for some more Monster Jam action. I like and subscribe.